Hi guys, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to fix backspace key if it's not working on Windows 10. Okay, so if you are facing this issue, then you can follow this simple tutorial. Okay, so what you need to do, just go at the Windows Start button and click that and click on Settings and then click on Ease of Access and then click on Keyboard. And guys, you have to turn this off, these filter keys. Okay, so as you can see, it is turned off now, and hope this fix would solve your problem. So hope this tutorial helps, and I will catch you in my another tutorials. Thanks for watching.